fiance. You know be Beyonce. Finance. Now so tell us say you don't get money. That day you be ugly monkey. Seriously, brody, no funny. Nobody go call you honey. They can no okwe go. Ima kwa no diewo. Eh, it's you kwe go. Libe go no no. Iwo riwo. Na financial woman be that. Relax. Eh, iwo riwo. Yeah. Na financial woman be that. Relax.
Again, I'm a boy in a car, gas, a letter. Emit in the massa for your bed, belly. Why are no fumble soga from Natale? Listen, just wait, can you do that, belly? Now, for the non like it was in the joke, oh. And then I hustle and what I'm more, oh. But send on the look and I'm going more, but I'm a little level, yeah, I'm a little more, no, no. I took it as a man, what is nothing? In my nail, you make a gum on them, nothing. I'm not so busy, I got bomb shutting. I got a move for lace, so let's him cutting. Even after all my spending the year, that year, I'm a go make a belly, yeah, cause yeah. We reach a go no motor, I go move up, yeah. So no need to go where you don't be moving.
Now, financial woman be that, relax. To size, go in the river, open your eyes. Make it no be like hypnotized. My brother hustle, hustle at times. If you see this lady, she be natural accountant. Financial accountant, emotional accountant. If you tell her say you no get money, that day you be ugly monkey. Seriously brody, no funny. Nobody go call you honey. If she come no say you don't get money, that day you be sweet as honey. Everything a jolly jolly. We beg on you.
That's a ghost plan, it's a taco. Everything will be full of one time. But then they hot on a gala channels to come back. Rapu, obura wame kama lefe. Obite ne bubu mwoke kama nyike. Manaketa mwa potence, everybody tapife. I'm living good now, kema gadi ziche. Eh? Get away, I get a better girl. A bella nice and there's no moment. Send an attic, I'm a chef go back then. Chef Chago Nickel and back then. Kita, she won't call a bee. I'm not the boy now, Kai said, you love me. I don't hustle tight now, where I don't make the money. A bella not a Zimbo, Kai, Missy, I'm your journey.
Now, financial woman be that. Relax.
I'm really excited. I'm happy to be a part of the Sterling family, the Sterling home. Like I said earlier, it's good to have a house. Then the beautiful part is to have a home. And I discovered that Sterling home just doesn't have a house. We have a home. We have homes, beautiful, warm, nice, and we're safe. What it has for people outside is that the reason why I represent this brand is because to show the public that you are safe, you're not going to be losing anything by investing the little money you have, and you don't have to have a large lump sum to invest in this. You can start small, and before you realize what's happening, you have a home of your own, and it's coming at a very reasonable rate, and it's also qualitative. Not just about the fact that it's not so expensive, but the fact that you have something of good quality and it's good.
My name is Kunle Adeyemi, MD CEO of Sterling Homes Limited, a real estate development and management firm committed to providing affordable and luxury home for Nigerians. Of course, Foluke Daramola is the bomb. She represents what we stand for. She's got value for integrity. She's got value. She's just Sterling. All right, so I know we are very proud to be identified with her. She represents what we stand for. She's Sterling, and Sterling stands for excellence. Awesome, we just had a contract. $30 billion contract. I mean, it's awesome. We had a deal with Foluke, signing our help as our brand ambassador and face of Sterling, and she's going to be everywhere with Sterling, and we're going to do a lot of stuff together. We want to solve the housing deficit in Nigeria, and it's something we are passionate about, and she's also passionate about that, and of course, we are doing that together. Our word, of course, as you can see, stop paying rent. That's our mission. We want to help you to sack your landlord and stop paying rent, and we are very passionate about it.